Without this place, this divine sculpture of wind and rock, we would have been lost.
This was some sort of a shrine. Pilgrims came here to show their respect.
They say you never forget the first time you hear the sound.
This one is a series of meditations on willpower.